tears are wiped away. Sorrow is taken away. Sicknesses are cancelled. Impossibilities have become possible. The roadblocks are taken away. The hurdles are taken away. The barriers are no more. The mountains are no more. Before the children of God, no mountain will stand in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, I know you've done it already. Lord, I pray, touch the lives of your people. Blind eyes be opened in Jesus' name. Those who are lame, paralyzed, I send the power of God into your body. Rise up and walk in Jesus' name. And those who are deaf and dumb, I pray the mighty power of God will touch your deaf ears and your long tongues. Speak out and hear in Jesus' name. And those who are barren, no more barrenness. No more barrenness. No more barrenness. Oh Lord, give the miracle children in Jesus' name. Those who are sick, touch them and heal them. Take all their pains away. Take all their infirmities away. And bring joy in the place of it in Jesus' name. Provide for all the needs of your people. Cancel failure. Cancel defeat. Cancel fear. Cancel sorrow. Cancel all those things that bring worry and anxiety. Release your people by your power this morning in Jesus' name. Now, Lord, confirm the miracle. Miracle on the left. Miracle in front. Miracle on the right. Miracle at the back. Miracle in every location. Miracle. Miracle. Miracle upon everyone in Jesus' name. We'll receive, O Lord, and give all the glory and the praise to you now. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody said, Amen.